We have some breaking news coming in. I gotta go. Enjoy the night.
Thank you. That enlightening segment, Lindsay. On a more serious note, VHS, you might know Furman. For those of you who may not know, Mrs. Furman is one of our beloved administrative assistants here, and she recently underwent a tumor that was found.
The fundraising of 50-50 raffle will be donated to Ms. Furman and her family to help with any medical costs that she may be facing. So okay, Jess, don't be stingy. And on to the one for Sunday.
Thank you, Lindsay. We have our 5-year forecast. As you can see, we have a pretty consistent one for the week. What do you say, Jordan? Oh no, I was just starting to use the spring of the breaking news. We have just received word that there's a large influx of blue tooth radiation that is having an effect on our weather.
Some AirPods are blamed in the fourth winter.
You got that right. So take the money out of your ears and listen to the broke people around you when they tell you that you look stupid.
For the process all, let's spice things up with tea time with Alan.
Thank you, Lindsay. So today I have with me Nathan Voss, who's in almost everything, so he must know, well, everything. So tell me, Nathan, who do you love more? Your girlfriend, Autumn, or your brother, Jack?
Different question.
We don't have one.
Are you sure? Okay, well, in that case, that feels bad. Oh, we're bros. It goes way back. Way back to sixth grade. Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday. Musicals, that's where we started. Romance is just growing. All the way until sophomore year, we started a tradition. We each took one end of the new. We just would slurp until we met in the middle. It's not weird. I just wish we could share this moment again.
Well, you know, if Matt is here, you can call. I'm sure he'd come.
Matt!
Over there.
they just hang in there and remember, it's always a great day to be a ghost.
Before we continue on with the show, we have a few housekeeping things. First off, welcome for tonight's Peak Night 2019. As is tradition, we need to first tell you who our technological scapegoats are for tonight. If anything goes wrong with some other lights, blame them, because I will be. Their names are Anna L. Farrell, Megan Gonnering, Lydia Bonner, and Noah Kamenik. Any problems that happen tonight, remember, yell out one of their names, it's their fault. And now, introducing our MC.
Really jealous of her, not because she's amazingly talented and great spelled her name correctly.
You see, mine is A-L-Y-S-A, and hers is A-L-Y-S. S-A, it's just really hard to talk about. It's something common.
Take it to come me, oh, don't you love? Yeah, Rosie.
Where do you want to live when you get older, Rolls of Stalin?
Anywhere as long as it's with you, on Rollo.
Well, Robocut, I want to live in a cat.
Thank you. And Pete Doggy, ladies and gentlemen. We got a country song coming up next. How many of y'all like country?
Frost, and that he's my allergy. question because they always do me. But if they misbehave, then I'll feed it to my snake. Oh wait, did I mention that 80 kids are great?
I'm not afraid to messed up. Your man's the biggest guy on the dance floor, but he can really bust a move.
Not only can he bust a move, but boy, does he have a great voice.
Next up is Jim Jansen.
Singing Let It Be by the Beatles.
And accompanied by Blake Long out of the end. Enjoy.
Now, this game does have on how many likes I get. Alright, back to the first question. Your SO by if they won the lottery?
Well, I believe if Alice won the lottery, she would do the smart thing and pay off her own money to bet.
I would build a wall around Texas. It's sketchy. I would have taken a wrong point in that state. Now I'm going to Oklahoma and touch Texas, it ain't touching me.
Alright, next group. Girls, what would you buy if you won the lottery?
Well, first of all, I have chocolates and flowers.
I will buy some girlfriends.
They have a lot of this?
question. What are you more likely to argue about?
My unicorn obsession.
Her unicorn obsession. I'm going to read it. Congratulations on undermining the entire idea of this game. Next couple, what about you guys?
Sometimes Lindsay and I get a little tussle about who Chris loves more.
I know how much he loves me. How much is that, Lindsay?
Thank you.
making Allison and Alyssa tonight's second place.
What?
Jordan, Chris, and Lindsay are a million, but you know what? We're going to Allison and Alyssa.
I don't know.
Thank you.
and they cannot be picked again. This is my most fun part of the night, especially for those parents that are out there that possibly get to do their own child. All right. First take it. Six, nine, seven, four, nine, one, four. 6-9-7-4-9-1-4.
Thank you. rides over when you get the ticket.
Oh!
tonight, and I'd like to thank our judges, Kevin Monsberger, David Martin, and Steve Diamond for coming out tonight and judging us. So, let's do third place winners first. The third place trophy is this lovely one right here. And they are getting a $10 Harley Valley gift card. Aaron Tarkin.